I found that it actually boosted my self-esteem in a way that I had never anticipated, because here were people being attracted to me again. And also, it made me understand that even though cancer is such a significant part of my life, it's not something that defines me. And that by presenting it to them in a way where I kind of left it out, it helped me to not have it be so central to just my personal narrative that's going on in my head.